Here's how you make creme caramel from MasterChef. Start with 4 eggs in a bowl, then mix in some sugar. Once that's smooth, it's time to make caramel. Divide the caramel between 4 ramekins placed in a baking dish and set aside. Now heat up some milk, vanilla, and salt over low heat until it reaches a very low simmer. Allow them to cool completely, then run a small knife around the edge of the ramekins, put a plate over the top, and flip. If you're really fancy, top it with a caramel cage.